Just wanted to give you an update on my wood stove I got going here. I got a griddle on top, just a 30-gallon drum I ordered online. I'm going to be putting a gasket in there and lining it with some fire brick. If you get the 30-gallon drum, you're going to need to modify it a little bit because it doesn't fit. So I just took some high heat mortar caulk, caulked that griddle on, caulked the flue collar, and over here, if you can see it, there was a gap on the leg, so I caulked that too. And then once you heat it up, it turns to a rock, so it's not going anywhere. And it bonds to metal and stone, so works really well. So then I got my single wall pipe right there. I'm going to wrap a coil around for our hot water. And then over here, I have the rest of our pieces to put it through the wall. It's a kit from Supervent, and it comes with everything. It comes with the rain cap, wall band, stove pipe adapter, wall thimble, insulated T, you know, everything you need to put it through the wall. The only thing it doesn't include is your chimney pipe, which is the most expensive. This is a triple wall by the same company, and it's $70 for that piece. It's a 24-inch piece. So I'm gonna need 5 of them to get a good draft. And that's what you want. You need to have a good draft, otherwise you're gonna have smoke coming back into your house, and that's what you don't want. So that's basically it, guys. If you guys like it, you like what you see, subscribe, and you'll see more videos to come. Thanks, guys. Take it easy.